50 years of that locked in place, that we as a country could watch the genocide of all those children as we condemn the Nazis, and we did it ourselves. That's blood on our hands, blood on us as a country. And thank God Almighty, he's the only one that could turn that in the direction of faith.